Hello everybody, how are you? Today I have a post bag, a small one, only two items. It's my cat over there, was sleeping. But it's now after my holidays, so I have to work again, and even today on a Saturday. So let's start unpacking. Oh, let me get the note out. That's my address. I already bought one of these, but this one I bought for when the other one breaks. So I have a replacement. Where is Mr. Knife? Go. It's a bit of a mess on my desk at the moment. There is Mr. Knife. Hey, what was that? I have to be careful because I know there are cables inside. It's an extra set for my Amiga STA with a USB cable. Where's the one I used at the moment? Well, the SCART is connected, but here it is. It even says on the package as Atari ST. It comes from England, so that's not far from the Netherlands. I've already made a rent that took so long. Well, this one took even longer, 2 months. And the second item, if I'm correct, it's a Bluetooth headphone. It was sent express. It's a bit small, I think, for a headphone, but no, it is. It's a Philips. And there's the packing note, but I'm not going to show you that now because my address is on it. The reason why I bought this. I used to have this one. It's a perfect headset, but what annoys me is the cable. It's a very long cable, that's not the problem. It's a good quality headset, but the problems I found out, it's laying on the ground. It gets between the wheel of my chair the whole time. When you stand up and you think I can reach that, plunk, you get towed back. So I could keep this one as a spare. And I thought, let's buy this one. I bought it yesterday. That was the Black Friday, also in the Netherlands. And it has cost me 33 euro. I believe. Let me have a look. There's no price on this one. I bought this everything from my own money anyway. For the cable, I paid 11.66 euros. It's the invoice I have here. And this one doesn't say the price. How funny. Only the article. Thank you. but okay, it was 33 euros. Yeah, okay, just came home from work, and he was there, so. And now, oh, Mr. Knight. I bought this by bulb.com. Is that something, or is that just picky? No, that's just picking, alright. That can buy wallpaper. Ah. Mr. Snips, where are you? Oh, don't mind Tanner yet. Awful how they make those things every time. And that goes to the waste. Landfill. User manual, we never read that. It's a bit small. Oh no, no, it fits. Yeah, it fits. Well, I can't do a real test because I didn't have used it at the moment. But it feels good. Oh, here it is. Here you have the bottoms for the volume. But they fit with it. Whoa, that closer, that's even closer to it. Hey, that looks great. Well, the says you need to load the battery, the charge the battery first. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna test it tonight with my game. Oh. Yeah, very, very long cable. Not even a meter. I will use one of my own. If I can find it. I used to charge the phone for my father last. He needs it. Yes, yes. Well, I do that tonight. I don't need it anyway, right away. Oh, wait. Is this it? Is it? Yes, that's it. Is it the right connector? Where do we put connector? Oh, here. Is it the same? Oh, that's a snack. It fits. Well, let's plug it in. Ah, they turned the light on, as you can see. Charge light. So I thought to myself, I'm gonna buy a new headset, and while I was searching, I saw Bluetooth, and suddenly, oh, those things exist. I didn't know. So I ordered it. It was Black Friday yesterday. I also bought two new games for Sims. I'm using this debut, when I'm switching to screen, the recording was top, so I have to glue those then together, then I can show you what I bought for the Sims. So for here, I say bye-bye and I see you later.